So everyone, so these two chapters, chapter 5 and 6. The fundamental unit of life. And chapter 6, that is tissues. These two chapters will come in your upcoming examination. That's maybe MCQ type or very short type question will come from these two chapters, and question marks and the whole examination marks will be 50 marks. Okay, so everyone understand? Now start your practical. I think we started the experiment number 3, that is the different types of plant tissue. I may be completed up to the parenchyma, 2 or 3 structures. 3 structures, okay. So, the another structures of the parenchyma, you can give 2 or 3 structures. No need to worry, if you can take any type of another pictures, you can do that, okay. So this one is the cuticle, that is you can see in the desert plants also cuticle, and this one is the epidermal cells, okay. The outer layer, that is okay, this is another type of, this is xylem parenchyma, epidermal cells. Chongham, when you can't see me, you just clearly say to me that ma'am, I cannot see you, I can see the fire is Arun sir. So how, what I understand? Epidermal cells. Okay, this is one type of the xylem. Somehow delete the emoji. What is this? Ram bhabe kyu hase? Another one. That is mesophyll. You can see in the leaf, okay, this type of structure. These are the mesophyll structures, another type of the parenchyma. up to observation of the parenchyma. Sweet ma'am, could you please tell up to how much you have made us write previous day? How much you have made us write previous day? Up to parenchyma, yes. Up to the characteristics of the parenchyma, observation of parenchyma. Then you can draw the structure. After that, I will tell you the observation, that is the characteristics of polenchyma. I have drawn the xylem parenchyma and parenchyma. Okay, Vivek, no problem. Yes. I will give you the pictures that is present on your practical book. You can give two or three types of the, okay, parenchyma. No problem. And you can also draw these pictures from your textbook also, because there is parenchyma, sclerenchyma, polenchyma, all are present, okay? Palisade parenchyma, that is palisade parenchyma. Spongy parenchyma, these are spongy parenchyma, so different types of parenchyma. That is mesophyll. Now parenchyma. Thank you. this is parenchyma. Okay, ear cavity. Okay, so different types of the parenchyma we have completed. Okay, now give the point number 2, that is polenchyma. What is the characteristics of the polenchyma? Okay, first point, polenchyma is a type of ground tissue. Polenchyma is a type of ground tissue or fundamental tissue in plants. Polenchyma is a type of ground tissue or fundamental tissue in plants. Polenchyma is a type of ground tissue or fundamental tissue in plants. Okay. Number 2, cells are polygonal. Number 3, cells of this tissue are living. Elongated and irregularly thickened. The cell of this tissue are living. Elongated and irregularly thickened. THICKEND. Cells of this tissue are living, elongated and irregularly thickened at the corners. Only corner portions are thickened. Okay, cells of this tissue are living, elongated and irregularly thickened at the corners. Next point, there is a very little intercellular space. Next, nucleus is present and vacuole is seen. nucleus is present and vacuole is seen. This tissue provides mechanical strength. Sealed mean? Seen, S-E-E-N, seen. Nucleus is present and vacuole is seen. Next point, this tissue provides mechanical strength. This tissue provides mechanical strength. This tissue provides mechanical strength. Okay, so I repeat from the first chapter, first point. First one, collenchyma is a type of ground tissue or fundamental tissue in plant. Collenchyma is a type of ground tissue or fundamental tissue in plant. Second point, cells are polygonal. Second point, cells are polygonal. Third point, the cells of this tissue are living, elongated and irregularly thickened at the corners. The cells of this tissue are living, elongated and irregularly thickened at the corners. Number four, there is very little intercellular space. There is very little intercellular space. And the last, and the next fifth point, nucleus is present and vacuole is seen. Nucleus is present and vacuole is seen. And five, this tissue provide mechanical strength. This tissue provide mechanical strength. Okay. So now draw the pictures. There is just only one pictures.
Thank you.
thickening at the corner you can see, and they are give the mechanical strain to the plants. You can see this picture from your textbook also. Same pictures are present. Okay, this type of structure, that is wall thickening. Nucleus, vacuole, cell wall, that is collenchyma. Okay, so this is up to for that today. You just draw this picture and you can get this picture from your textbook also. We'll continue the rest part in my next video, okay? And read these two chapter very carefully. Leave that part and now start to prepare for your upcoming examination, okay? Bye everyone.